Hello there. My name is Mark, and today I'll be talking to you about some of the possible causes of vitamin D deficiency. So starting from the center here, we have vitamin D deficiency. And let's start with the not getting enough sunlight or UV radiation. So not getting enough sunlight or UV radiation causes vitamin D deficiency, because your body uses sunlight to produce vitamin D. And this can be affected by your skin color, having darker skin. If you have darker skin, your body absorbs less UV radiation. Too much sunscreen, same thing as having darker skin, your body doesn't absorb as much UV radiation. Living in areas with little sunlight. Staying indoors, and this could be from working from home, working from night shifts, or having mobility issues, which makes you unable to leave your home, which could be because of age, which also plays a role in vitamin D deficiency. The older you get, the more inefficient your body gets at producing vitamin D. Having certain diseases could also cause you to have vitamin D deficiency, and likewise, vitamin D deficiency could cause you to have certain diseases, which could cause you to take medicine, which some of them also cause vitamin D deficiency. And then to COVID-19, having vitamin D deficiency could increase the severity of COVID-19, which can cause you to work from home, creating this sort of feedback loop. Then off on the left side, we have obesity, which can cause vitamin D deficiency, and vitamin D deficiency can also cause obesity. And obesity could lead you to gastric bypass surgery, which could lead you to vitamin D deficiency, because people who have gastric bypass surgery have a harder time intaking the required amount of vitamins. And then your diet can also play a role in vitamin D deficiency, so what you eat, which could also cause you to become obese. And playing into that is not eating enough fish or dairy, which could be because you're vegan, or you have allergies, or you're lactose intolerant. And then not taking vitamin D supplements also plays into diet as well. And those are some of the possible causes of vitamin D deficiency. Thank you.